Natalie and Hayden work well together. Samuel Jackson is also a great addition to the franchise, although when writing of the trilogy began, hip-hop legend Tupac Shakur came very close to landing the role until the inconsiderate bastard was shot dead. Can you imagine if Tupac actually got the part?
Anakin, please, will you just quit acting so weak? I need to kill the haters. They're all gonna die tonight. Na 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 na.